And I'm gorgeous, walk is flawless, best be cautious, miss. Let's discuss this, I'm disgusted, I'll just spit this quick. I'm laughing loudly, can you hear me, boo? I'll say it loud, a bit more proud, and she just skips to my lip.
The man that loved me, he must have been blind. See, he had himself a dime, now another man's calling me his mind. So now when he asks us if I miss him or do I reminisce, I politely tell him no, cause I've never felt a love like this.
And when I touched his pants or rigged my palms, his touch made me froze. Did I say froze? Excuse my grandma, I meant freeze. You see, this man has got me seeing things I used to disbelieve.
Thanking God for this talent he gave me, you see, I'm a poet who puts her thoughts on papers, treating words harshly like victims of a rapist.